Kali Nectar Stretch 4, Mother Bhuvaneshwari. She is the mother that creates space. She is the mother that brings beauty to the heart. She helps relieve us of stress and tension. She is not as gentle as she appears. She will not abide in falseness or narrowness of opinion and belief. The goddess wakes us up, sometimes with a jolt. Begin in mountain pose. The hands are pressed together at the heart, and you're breathing deeply. Place your hands over your navel in the Bhuvaneshwari Fire Mudra, the fingertips pointing downward, thumbs pointing up. Fingertips and thumbs are pressing tightly, hands open, creating space. With the mudra in this position, you're holding Shiva toward Mother Earth, worshiping the mother inside the third chakra. Feel the heat building up inside of you. Feel the fire mother in the third chakra. And say to yourself silently, on the out-breath and on the in-breath, Om Namah Bhuvaneshwari, for 3 full breaths. Releasing the mudra, inhale and circle your arms overhead, coming into the Bhuvaneshwari Fire Mudra over your head. Take 3 breaths, breathing into the center of the mudra, connecting to the mother of space. And when you bring the mudra overhead, it's the merge of Shiva and Shakti, and your abs remain strong here. With the mudra remaining overhead, twist gently at the waist. Inhale, turn to the right, exhale to center. Inhale to the left, exhale to center. Alternate 11 times, slowly and precisely. Keep pressing the fingertips and the thumbs together. Tighten the abs and the buttocks. Twisting with the hands in the mudra overhead allows the body to forget tension, and the rest of the body is then relaxed and becomes more flexible. Releasing the right hand from the mudra, lower the right arm alongside the body, reaching behind the right leg, the thigh, or the knee. Bend at the waist to the right, the left arm stretches straight up and then overhead to the right. Take 3 breaths in the stretch. Stretch the whole body. Don't forget the feet are doing prayer to Mother Earth. Feel the body stretching, making room inside of you, creating a flow. Straighten the body. Lift the left arm up, bringing the hands together overhead in the Bhuvaneshwari Mudra. Press into the fingertips and the thumbs. Breathe in and out of the center of the mudra. With your eyes closed, connect to the space in between the mudra up above the head. Connecting to the space between the thoughts, the space between the breaths, and the space between the planets and stars. Releasing the left hand from the mudra, the right arm stretches straight up and then overhead to the left. Take 3 breaths on the side stretch. On the out breath, stretch and elongate the body. Straighten the body, raise the right arm, bringing the hands together overhead in the mudra. Take 3 breaths, concentrating the breath in the center of the mudra. Keep pressing into the mudra overhead. Step the right foot out wide to the right side with the foot turned out for balance. Now bend and straighten the right knee. The left leg remains strong. Use the strength in your legs and bring your feet together, back to standing. With the hands remaining up in the mudra overhead, step the left foot out wide to the left side. Start bending and straightening the left knee. Do this 11 times. Press the fingertips and the thumbs together and feel a gentle sway as you bend and straighten the left knee. Breathe deeply into the mudra. Bring the feet together and stand straight, hands remaining overhead in the mudra. Keep pressing into the fingers and the thumbs. Become Bhuvaneshwari. Connect to that space inside the mudra. Feel how you can hold the entire universe, everything that happens in your life, easily accommodated. Step the right foot back. Release the mudra and, hinging at the hips, circle both hands down to either side of the foot on the floor, coming into extended angle pose briefly. Keep the front leg straight. And then lift the right leg up and keep the leg parallel to the floor, flexing the foot. Take 11 breaths here, and on each out breath, try to move just a little bit closer the face towards the knee. Lower more and more on the out breath. Find your strength. Lower the right leg, foot comes to the floor, and bend the front knee slightly. Press through the foot and rise up to standing. Your arms will stretch behind you with the palms up and the fingertips pointing back. Take 3 deep breaths. Step the right foot forward, your feet come together, and circle your arms overhead into Bhuvaneshwari Fire Mudra. Take 3 breaths. Press the fingertips and the thumbs together. Connect to the space in the center of the mudra. Connect to that quality of openness and vastness in your own life and in your own mind. Keep pressing into the mudra and step the left foot back a couple feet, keeping the left foot straight. Release the mudra and circle both hands down to either side of the front foot on the floor or onto your blocks. Come into extended forward angle pose for a moment. And then lift the left leg up, keep the leg parallel to the floor and the foot flexed. And take 11 breaths here. And just gently moving the face closer to the knee on the out breath. Lowering more and more into the pose. Deep breaths. And with control, lower the left leg down, bend the right knee slightly, and rise up to standing. Bring the arms behind you with the palms up and the fingertips pointing back. Take deep breaths, thrusting the heart forward. Bring your left foot forward. Feet come together. Place the hands over the navel in the Bhuvaneshwari Mudra. Fingertips pointing down, thumbs pointing up. Release the mudra. Hands to pranam at the heart. Namaste.